Undertaker's inducted into the Hall of Fame and Sami Zayn regains the Intercontinental Championship. It's a good episode. We're probably going to get Johnny Knoxville at WrestleMania.